right, so we are here with Hallie, Argus, and Matt. So what we're gonna do is a nice little video to show you guys that you should not give attention with jumping. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go up to the dog and try to greet them. If they jump on me, I'm not gonna push them down. I'm not gonna say off. I'm not gonna scream at them. I'm literally just going to walk away. That's all I'm gonna do. So if they give me a nice calm behavior, like a sit or all four paws on the floor, I will give them a treat and say a quick little hello. This is going to show you through consistency and through pulling tension away when jumping, that the dog understands that that behavior gets them nowhere. We're going to see how these guys do when the first dog smacks.
Hi, Max.
I love Max, but jump. And you see that when they start jumping, it can actually do some damage. My walkie fell. So all I need is walk away. I'm going to try Argos next. I have a feeling he might jump too.
Hi, Argos. Hello.
Oh.
Those six.